When we may see the first footage of Solo, a Star Wars story the Star Wars franchise is currently riding, high on the release of Star Wars, The Last Jedi, but we're only 6 months away from the next foray into this universe. Ron Howard Solo, a Star Wars story is set for a May 25, 2018 premiere, but we have seen very little of the project except for behind-the-scenes photos. However, that could change in a substantial way, as it now looks like we may see something from the film very, very soon. CineLink's editor-in-chief Jordan Maison tweeted, "Vailp, we'll definitely be seeing some hashtag Solo stuff within the next 2 to 3 weeks. Hashtag Star Wars, Jordan Maison, at Jordan Maison, December 21, 2017. That admittedly doesn't give us much to go on, but it does seem like an indication that the folks at Disney and Lucasfilm may finally have something to show fans that have kept up with the development of Solo, a Star Wars story. This reveal could take the form of a teaser, a blown trailer, or even a simple shot of new Han, Alden Ehrenreich, in the cockpit of the Millennium Falcon. At this point anything would make us happy, but with only 6 months until release footage seems like a safe bet. Following that reveal of a possible Solo, a Star Wars story reveal happening in less than a month's time, Jordan Maison followed up his initial tweet with the reveal that 2 to 3 weeks might actually undersell how soon we will see something from the film. Maison wrote, "Actually, probably sooner. Like coming up pretty quick. Hashtag Solo hashtag Star Wars https://t.co/i3xmiwanel, Jordan Maison, at Jordan Maison, December 21, 2017. Of course, this is where we need to get real about the situation. None of this information comes directly from Disney, Lucasfilm, or anyone specifically involved with the production of Solo, a Star Wars story, which means we cannot confirm if it's true until something comes of it. Seeing something concrete from the set of Solo, a Star Wars story is essential because there's quite a bit of uncertainty about this film. The production was rocked earlier this year when Lucasfilm parted ways with directors Phil Lord and Chris Miller as the film was nearing completion. And the decision to bring Ron Howard on board to reshoot a significant portion of the project has caused a certain degree of fan unease. We have even spoken about the possibility of Solo, a Star Wars story needing a delay to perfect the overall product, but if a first trailer can convince us that everything is going according to plan, then we will sleep much more comfortable knowing that the iconic Carillion smuggler is in good hands. Only time will tell if Solo, a Star Wars story will show off any footage within the next 2 to 3 weeks, if not sooner, but Cinema Blend will bring you more information related to the project as it becomes available to us. The Han Solo spin-off movie is expected to debut in theaters next year on May 25, 2018. Here's everything that we currently know about it. Please enable JavaScript to view the comments.